Or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times. I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. Anyway, truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stairs. Here we are, then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. Maybe people get scared. There's like the turn of God is anything else. You know, God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. Make you believe. Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. You're better now, right? Here's the only cheat here. We made a consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Ugh! Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
To lose here, I don't make the rules.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
with me here, buddy.
You!